Hi, this is Rob. I'm going to graph a system of linear inequalities on the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. Remember, if you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe to this channel. I'm going to graph these two linear inequalities. Y is greater than or equal to 2x plus 1, and y is less than a negative x plus 4. Let's begin. Press this y equals key at the top left of the keyboard. This screen appears. Press the left arrow key here. This black rectangular box will flash around here. Now press the enter key here on the bottom right of the keypad. This window pops up. Go down to the Y equals by pressing the down arrow key on the keypad. Now press the left or right arrow on the keypad to cycle through the different inequality signs and stop on the inequality sign that you need. In this case, we need a greater than equal sign. There it is, the greater than equal sign. Now use the down arrow key and highlight the OK. Press the enter key here at the bottom right of the keypad. It takes you back to this screen. Now press the right arrow key twice so that we can enter the first equation. The black square cursor should be here. Time to enter the first equation. In this case, it is 2x plus 1. Remember, the X key is located here. Now let's enter the next equation. Press the down arrow key so that we can enter the next equation here at the Y2 equals spot. Press the left arrow key twice to change the inequality sign to a less than sign. Now go down to the OK and press the enter key. Now press the right arrow key twice so we can enter the next equation. Enter a negative x plus 4. Remember to use the negative sign here. Do not use the minus sign. We are ready to graph these two inequality equations. Press this graph button here. Here is the result of the two inequality equations graphed on the TI-84 Plus CE calculator. This area here is the solution area of the two inequality equations. If you do not see this graph, then you need to adjust the graphing window by pressing this window key here. This window pops up. Change your x minimum, x max, y min, and y max to these numbers. Then press this graph button here and the graphing window will adjust. Okay, that is it. That is how to graph a systems of linear inequalities on the TI-84 Plus CE graphing calculator. If you like this video, please hit the like button and please subscribe to this channel.